competitor on the floor. And a big smile from her. Romania steeped in tradition. Excellent gymnast from their nation. Laura, 16, just a month ago, her first year of senior competition. The gymnasts have to be 16 in the year to compete at this level. Nice routine on floor from her Spanish field to the exercise. Including triple somersault, some nice combinations, second run, 2.5 twisting somersault, immediate punch front, accumulating the difficulty as she goes through. So at the end of the routine now, we will wait until the score comes onto the scoreboard at the end, or the edge of the floor and on the big screen, or our mega wall, as we call it, before we proceed.
After all the waiting, the 2015 World Gymnastics Championships is underway.
It is, fantastic action on the floor. Laura took a fourth place on floor and on vault early in the year at the Youth Olympic Games in Nanning. And there on the scoreboard you see 1:28, that's the length of the exercise, maximum of 1:30 on the floor. Elena Rega finishing for Uzbekistan on the uneven bars, the double pike somersault. So you can see on the mega wall they're waiting for the scores to come through on each of the apparatus, and there the score for Laura Jerka, 13.8.
Please welcome the next athlete on the floor, representing Romania, Diana Buluma.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next up, on the floor, representing Romania,